By myelase or metabolism of starch dominating cells in mouth. In terms of lactose, milk may occur in urine during pregnancy and lactate deficiency malabsorption leads to diarrhea. In terms of sugar, fructose, cane and wheat sugar, sorghum, pineapple, arrowroot, and sucrose deficiency malabsorption leads to diarrhea. As you can see, the structure of molecule consists of two glucose molecules. Alpha D glucosyl 1,4 alpha D glucose. The common structure of sucrose consists of one glucose and one fructose molecule. Nomenclature is alpha D glucosyl 1,2 beta D fructose. The common lactose structure consists of one galactose and one glucose molecule, which is beta D glucosyl 1,4 beta D glucose. And come the polysaccharide. Polysaccharide consists of three units of monosaccharides of the derivative and together by glycosidic bond. Concerned with two important function structure and storage of energy. Polysaccharides are of two types. First one is monopolysaccharide, which in hydrolysis means only a single type of monosaccharide. They are named based on the nature of monosaccharide unit. Glucose are polymer of glucose, whereas fructose is a polymer of glucose. And from the hydrolysis of polysaccharides, and hydrolysis is a mixture of monosaccharide or the derivative. Then homosaccharide polysaccharide, the first one is starch. Starch is a carbohydrate of the plant, which is the most important dietary source for higher animal protein. High concept of starch is found in cereals, fruits, vegetables. Starch consists of two polysaccharide components, water, soluble amylo, and the water insoluble amylopectin. Starches are hydrolyzed by amylase and peptide oxidase to liquid extreme and finally molecules and glucose. Units. The alpha amylo structure is, it consists of one glucose and also one glucose, two glucose molecule. Then comes the texture. The texture that we did not put up to start with the enzyme amylase protein. Then, starch is hydrolyzed through different extreme refinement to maintain the molecule. The various intermediates are soluble starch, amylodextrin molecule, erythrodextrin red, and ectrodextrin molecule. Then comes the insulin. Insulin is a polymer of fructose, that is fructose. It occurs in garlic onion. It is a low molecular weight polysaccharide, easily soluble in water. Insulin is not utilized by the body. It is used for exerting kidney function through measurement of glomerular filtration rate. Then comes the glycogen. Glycogen is the carbohydrate reserve in animals and often referred to in animal stomach. It is present in hypermutation and lower power and muscle brain. Glycogen is also found in plants that do not possess chlorophyll, which includes yeast or fungi. And comes the cellulose. Cellulose occurs in plants, which is the most abundant organic substance in plant matter. It is a predominant constituent of plant cellulose. Cellulose is totally absent in the body. Cellulose is composed of beta D glucose units made by beta 1,4 glycosidic bond. Cellulose cannot be digested by animals, including man, due to lack of enzymes that play beta glycosidic bond, which includes cellulose, hormone digestive pathway, and protein in human nutrition. It is a major constituent of fiber and non-digestible carbohydrates. The functions of dietary fiber include decreasing the absorption of glucose and to install proper digestion. Then comes the chitin. It is composed of N-acetylene D-glucose family units held together by beta-1,4 glycosidic bond. It is a structural polysaccharide found in the exoskeleton of the vertebrate, example insect. Then comes the hypopolysaccharide. The polysaccharide is one of different types of sugar of the derivative. Therefore, they are hypopolysaccharides or hypoglycemic. Glucopolysaccharides are hypoglycemic made up of repeating units of sugar derivative, namely amino sugars and uronic acid. These are commonly known as glucose amino glycans. Some of monopolysaccharides are found in combination with proteins to form glucoproteins or lipoids. Glucoproteins that contain a 25% carbohydrate. Glucopolysaccharides are essential components of tissue structure. Exercise spaces of tissue mixture of collagen and elastic fiber embedded in the structure. Most important polysaccharides include hyaluronic acid, converting for sulfate, parent, dermatin sulfate, and keratin sulfate. First, we will learn about hyaluronic acid. Hyaluronic acid is important, found in the bone substance of scientific production, temperature similar. It's also present at the ground substance connective tissue, form a gel around the bone. Hyaluronic acid serves as a lubricant and shock absorber to join. And some thing is found, it consists of an unknown chain to percolate with the glucose, amine, and hyaluronic acid joined mainly by alpha hydroxylase. This is the structure of hyaluronic acid.